make these pieces hit. Make these pieces work.
If you watching this, we in the motherfucking A, baby. I hope you know my butt's tagging. You know this cookie's for the bag.
Kitty, kitty, baby, get her things to rest. Cause you done beat her like the 68 Jets. Hey y'all, what's up? It is the one and the only, the first and the finest, Miss Wright. Thank you so much for tuning into my YouTube channel. We are embarking on a first in this vlog. We are going on my first solo trip. Now this isn't just cause, you know, I got money and I feel like, you know, getting flued out. But your girl is getting flued out. Not that kind of flued out. It's called corporate card, baby. Like, I'm taking my first business trip. I am taking a visit to Atlanta, a week long visit by myself. So you know I'm finna be chatting with y'all. Because a girl about to be alone. Oh no. But basically, the basis of this trip is to not only meet my coworkers for the first time. I have been working at this company underneath Warner Media for I don't know how many months, but since March. And I have never met them. It's been remote this entire time. So now I'm going to meet them. And I am also going to be apartment hunting. Y'all, I'm so excited to be doing all of this. I never took a trip by myself. I never had my own apartment. I'm going on all these visits, you know, and I'm living on their dime, okay? Like, it's giving very much corporate America. Y'all want me? Y'all better pay my way. Like, what I eat, where I sleep, all of that. You know the vibe. So, I'm very excited, to say the least. I'm about to go get my hair done. My bags are packed. My flight is early in the morning. I'm still working, but they should understand when I got to go, I got to go because we got things to do. So I will keep y'all posted.
Good morning. So as you can see, I got my hair done, you know, tossed at Sophia Hair Studio. Check her out in Norristown. But yes, very much needed that. It's been 6 months since I had a trim. Or since April, however many months it is. But the point is, I am now at the airport. It is 5:57 in the morning. The flight doesn't board for another 47 minutes. So I was just trying to be on top of it. It's my first time traveling alone, as I mentioned. So I had to make sure I was on point. But now I'm a little too on time. So I'll let y'all know when I touch down.
Okay, what's going on, y'all? So I made it to Atlanta. I'm here. I'm in my rental. My hair did not make it to Atlanta. I had to put it in a bun. It sweated right out, y'all. Like, it wasn't even that hot when I got here. It was all of the lugging around of my luggage. Like, my luggage is really, really a lot and heavy and all of that. And just going from one place, I'm just, like, really sweating. Like, it was crazy. So I want to see if I can check into the room early. They said the earliest probably 12 or 1 depending, so I am going to just try to go get some breakfast and hope that it's open so I can make myself look like something, or I'm just gonna go to my first apartment tour. But I will keep y'all posted. But what's good in the A? What's good? What's good? What's good? What's up? We in the motherfucking A, baby. What you talking about? I'm gonna come back talk like this. Everybody gonna be like, damn, where we from? we in the A though. We in the A. Oh, baby, call me. Hey y'all, so as you can see, I'm in the room. Finally, I had to take a minute to regroup, get myself together. I only had one mimosa at breakfast, but for some reason, I was so tired. I guess it was just all the traveling. I had a lot of luggage. And I was hot and tired, and I just needed to lay down. So now I'm thirsty. And I'm about to go to the store and give me some stuff to re-up on. Can y'all believe I'm so tired? I didn't even take a nap. I just laid in the bed and watched Harlem Cough Cough Super Fire on Prime Video. And if you haven't checked out that exclusive new interview that I just did, go ahead and click on that. I don't know which where. Go click on it. I don't know if I'm gonna get into anything tonight.
If I do, trust me, y'all will be the first to know, but it's looking dark. But I have a long time here, so don't fret. What's going on, y'all? So, as promised, I am checking back in. It is almost 9 o'clock, and I know y'all see. I got some makeup going on, okay? I am about to go out. Yeah, so my cousin hit me up and invited me to her friend's little get-together or whatever. So, I said, shoot, I'm gonna pull up. So, I'm getting ready, but I'm trying this new concealer right now, and I'm already scared. I've been trying new concealers and messing up all my life. This CoverGirl True Blend. Is it blending, y'all? Because I didn't pack. No, I shouldn't have let it sit. I thought you was letting it sit. So I'm trying to make these pieces hit. Make these pieces work. Oh, wow. This will be, you know, my first move of the weekend. I don't really have a full weekend here. So this is me trying to do something. Like, what? This is True Blend. Like, I feel like I'm beating it into my face. Do I need to? Like, it just needs a little, you know. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I don't think it'll be anything crazy. It's a pajama party, and I am clearly not prepared. I'm just here for the vibes. Yeah, hopefully it's a good time. I will tap in with y'all. Y'all wanna finish seeing me get ready? Oh, y'all wanna finish seeing me get ready? Can we just get into the length real quick? Length check. Length check. It is sweet. It's giving health. Sorry. Period.
Oh, I think so. be number one if you see you. Oh, okay.
Hey guys, good morning. It's not the morning anymore. I think I'm hungover, or I don't know. I have a really bad headache. It's like 12 o'clock. I woke up at 9. I stayed in a bed, watched Power. I still haven't eaten. You're about to come run some errands with me when I finally get myself up. I'm about to get in the shower and get my life together because, like, I wasn't tore up last night for sure, but I was definitely a little saucy. I had a great time with my cousin and her friends, and it was a cute little way to welcome myself into Atlanta for sure. But I have to run a couple errands. I have to get a gag gift for this holiday party that I'm going to for my job. I'm gonna get that and the packaging for it, run to Target, run to dollar store, and then get myself some food. But it should be fun, you know. Solo dolo day. Let's get into it. You know how hard it is dealing with the pain that it did on my man. She can never be what I am, but as long as he with me, that's what it's gonna be. Good morning. It is Monday morning. It is 6:30 in the morning. And I just woke up, brush my teeth, get my life. I don't have to barely be anywhere until 11 a.m. Don't call me crazy. I just like to wake up, get my day started. I'm actually going to try to work out a little bit. I seen that there was a gym in the hotel. I didn't see it in real life. I saw it online. So we're going to see. But I don't really want to sweat my hair out anyway. So I'm probably just going to walk on the treadmill and look on Pinterest. Or, you know, do some stretches and like muscle stuff, like yoga type stuff. And then I'm going to actually walk to Starbucks, which is a 12-minute walk. So in my mind, that's cardio. I'm going to walk to Starbucks and walk back. Why does my mouth look so red? Child, I don't know. Don't. Yeah, that anyway. But yeah, we're gonna do all of that, and then the goal is to be back here between 7:30 and 8 to start showering and getting ready. Now it's just me. Okay, so I just did a quick little, 15-minute workout. But don't think that I'm not really getting a good workout in because I'm taking a walk. I'm gonna flip this so y'all can see, but, oh, that looks like my building, y'all, look.
See how good actual cameras are. CBS, Boomerang, Cartoon Network, Adult Swim, get into it, CNN, CTV. TNT and TCM. Like, get into it, but it just looks crazy over here.
Oh, look thou! King of the Hill. Okay, Titan Maximum. OMG, this is so cool. Because I'm probably like walking past something. I'm on my way to Starbucks right now. That's what I was trying to say. So now I'm walking past here. Look at that. This might be my building, but this says Turner. That's my manager. I was gonna try to walk around and figure it out. Hey, yo. Anywho, I had to put on my hoodie because it's trying to drizzle right now. I'm glad I brought it because I already was nervous about sweating my hair out for the workout, which is another reason I wasn't gonna go crazy with the cardio in there, especially if I'm taking this walk. My thighs are percolating low-key, like trying to do the freaking Watusi two-step and give me a Charlie horse right now, which is not popping.
What's going on? We are back from our workout slash Starbucks run, and I grabbed breakfast from downstairs. Not gonna eat it till I'm sitting down. It's in the microwave. It's just a waffle and an apple. They didn't even have no butter. But we are getting ready. I just hopped out the shower and get ready with me.
Sorry about that. My SD card ran out of space, so I'm about to reformat it right now. But this is the finished look. I really wasn't trying to do much. I think I still look cute. And with my hair down, I know I'm look cute. But you know how you start doing stuff and you're like, damn, like, now I feel like I need lashes. Because I put a little bit, I did a little more of a beat than I thought I would. But anyway, you know, hopefully I'm taking a picture today so it goes to good use. I got my bonnet on because my hair is not trying to stay straight. Like, girl, understand the assignments. But right now I'm like reformatting the card, getting my life together, getting my schedule together. I'm working from right here. We have a 10 a.m. meeting every day, so I'm getting set up for that. It's 9:45, and of course I'm gonna take the bonnet off and put my shirt on. My shirt's over there, but it's a very off-white color, so I don't want to mess it up while I'm eating my little breakfast, like my little coffee. You know, I'm doing what I gotta do, and I'm gonna be working from here until 11, and at 11 I'll go downstairs and I'll be meeting my manager in the lobby. So off to work. I'll keep y'all posted. And then we have two apartment tours today. So it's gonna be fun. When you decide to show up, I'd rather say it all to your face. I'd rather we act like grown-ups. Sometimes I block all your calls. You start hearing my girls up talking about where's my baby, and that's when I soften up. Yeah, you know I would rather run you than me sleep alone. Rather call you out than no one call my phone.
hold my grudge instead of having none to hold. None to hold.
Hey y'all, I just toured my first apartment. I think what I'm gonna do is take notes on every single one and then rate it 1 to 10. This one was almost an 8 until I saw the damn. Until I saw the washer and dryer, bitch. So, and then I should have known, because when I first asked about the laundry facility, he was like, oh, it's just like a group drawing. And I'm like, I know, like, I wanna see it. Baby.
Washer and dryer.
Yeah,
one washer, one dryer.
Okay. Noted. Well, y'all saw what it looked like. I'm not even about to play with y'all. Not my clothes. Like, you see this? Imagine it. I was gonna fall in love with an apartment that was $1 billion. And why does it smell so good in here? Hey guys, I am officially done my first real day at the office. It has been a day, to say the least. I got caught in the rain, you know, sweated out my hair, I got drenched, my feet are soaking as we speak. I actually have paper towels in my shoes. My 20-minute ride to an apartment visit turned into an hour. I might have mentioned that earlier. Yeah, it wasn't bad, but I can't say it wasn't exciting and it wasn't enjoyable, to say the least. To briefly reflect, when I graduated, all I ever wanted was to get a job that was gonna give me a reason to move. And, you know, support that, fund that. Come work for us. We want you here so bad. You got all that we want. You're worth it. Come on, we'll pay your way. And I got that, but I never really experienced the feeling because I was working remote. So to now be able to do this, it's a good feeling. A lot of these apartment visits or apartment hunting has been a little stressful because I can't find what I want for the price that I thought I was going to be able to get it for. It's been difficult, but I know I'm going to find a good one. But before I left the office, I wanted to show you guys a little bit of BTS in Adult Swim. So let's get into it. I'm going to be quiet because I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing this shit. But let's just do it. Period.
I feel in my mind. I want to dance tonight. In the air tonight, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know it's all your fault. No, I don't wanna say no. You're broken down the door. Don't make me go, no. I just wanna hold you. I need no control, no. Would you let me love you? Me love you, it's all over. I lost my composure. I got love to show you. Would you let
back on the blizzy, back on the block, back down, beating the blockiana. This is right where we just were. The footage and pictures I was taking earlier. But this is essentially Turner Broadcasting, but Adult Swim vibes.
I'm gonna show you guys that campus probably tomorrow or the next.
Good morning, it's Tuesday. It's Taco Tuesday. It's Booty Tuesday. It's 7:42 in the morning and I am just trying to have a better day. As you can see, I'm going through piece by piece and re-scraping. Moral of the story, I'm just checking in, getting ready for work today, 7:42. I didn't work out, I just did a nice stretch and affirmations in the mirror. I'm gonna have a great day. I'm going to find some promising apartment rental units. I will be getting to a bag. The weather will be cooperating. I will be in less physical agony. I will be prepared and ready for what today has to bring. And I'm very excited. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get ready, y'all. And I'm not gonna put on too much makeup. It's gonna be probably what y'all think. I don't know.
Third day going in the office. I'm just really trying to have a new outlook on life. The apartments yesterday, pretty much a dub. I cried, I'm not gonna lie. Drove all the way to an apartment complex. They told me I couldn't look at it after I scheduled an appointment. I sat on the phone with somebody for nearly 20 minutes. I had to let that out in the car. But today's a new day. Here's the fit. Don't mind the thudding. I have socks just for the walk. I have hotel coffee. It's supposed to be rainy, but it ain't raining now. Oh, so we're gonna have a good day. We're gonna find something, we're gonna do something, we're gonna make it pop, we're gonna make these pieces hit and make these pieces work.
So I am in the office. It is 4:00 Wednesday. Last time we checked in, I was telling you how great of a day I was going to have, and how excited I was to turn things around. I'm going to be completely blunt, completely honest. Things took a turn for the worst.